Gabe Vincent with a drive, then Lowry with a drive. Vincent once again to Yurtseven, and a block by Kleba.
Excellent timing by Maxey on the block that time. Nice.
Jalen Brunson, drive, score, foul. Spacing not very good in the paint, so Powell will send it outside and out of that bad spacing and into some good spacing for Maxey Kleba, straight away three. A rebound for Jimmy Butler. A lead by Adebayo for Kyle Lowry, and a block by Kleba. Luka averages 9 rebounds. He's 18th in the league in rebounds. He is 5th in scoring, and he is 5th in assist. And give him an assist on the pass over to Kleba, who drills the three-pointer. Into Butler. And Butler with a corner three, blocked by Kleba at the end of the possession. Ball fell to Luka. Doncic on the move, and he lobs it up for Powell to finish. As Miami continues to put up shots, but not very many of them are going in here in the second half. Brunson left it, Kleba drives it, and to the basket! Put two more on the board for Kleba.
If he could do that consistently.
Dinwiddie, and it's Kleba once again! Defense swarming around Luka, bad pass, steal, Lowry, Kleba, chased down, block, oh my goodness! But the ball fell to Butler, and Butler is fouled. Kyle Lowry, clock winding down, P.J. Tucker in the corner, he got run off the line, he'll lob it, and it's broken up at the last second, but a foul. Last two baskets scored by Miami after Brunson's three. Powell outside. Kleba to put the finishing touches on one